may be flowing, but without the pilot light, we are no better.
Oh no, I shudder at the thought of the red-eyed buzzards under us.
Most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path and stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See? Written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
We saw a huge cloud of fire to the south recently.
The script reads on. In the darkest hour, the believers standing upon the sacred sand will behold the true light.
Meaning?
Darkest hour must be when the sun sleeps in the ground and blackness reigns. By sacred sand, he means the burning mound. I'm sure of it.
Which is where?
I see you have a map. Can read these symbols. Let me mark it.
Nighttime. Burning mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
Someone blew up the wall in the way to change.
Not for the eye of a holy pilgrim such as I. These symbols are impossible to decipher. Do you know their meaning?
It's called the Burning Mound. You know it.
I've heard of it, yes. Some worship it.
We gotta be there when the sun is down.
Ninja. If we stop rolling, Scrooge's grip of terror will loosen.
Building from the pink heart fighter.
One day they all came down. I'll find these landmarks. I'll find the loot.
Just go.
I would actually appreciate some time alone with the old socket wrench.
Deadliest of storms are coming!
We can outrun it. That's got to be it. it.
This place kills me to the bone. Unholy and profane.
Stay here. I'll go on by foot.
Outsider! Outsider coming! Who you with?
You more, boss.